This experiment is about the determination of the magnetic field created by a current inside a solenoid or at the center of a loop. Let's start with the solenoid. The current in the solenoid as shown. So we carry the fingers of the right hand in the sense of the current. The thumb points to the direction of the magnetic field. So using the right hand rule, the magnetic field inside the solenoid is directed horizontally to the left. Before moving to the second case, what do we mean by the solid and the dashed lines? If you look directly at the solenoid, you can see only half of the loops, on only half of each loop. The parts of the loop that can be seen are represented by solid lines, and the other parts are represented by dashed lines. Now, in this case, the axis of the solenoid extends along the vertical. So the magnetic field could be vertically upward or vertically downward. Using the right hand rule, we curl the fingers of the right hand in the sense of the current. As you see, the thumb points vertically upward. So the magnetic field created inside the solenoid is directed vertically upward. Now, let's study the magnetic field created by a current at the center of a loop. This loop is placed in the horizontal plane. At the center of the loop, as that of the solenoid, we carry the fingers of the right hand in the sense of the current. The thumb points to the direction of the magnetic field. As you see, the thumb is directed vertically downward, so the current at the center, the magnetic field at the center of the loop is directed vertically downward. In this case, the loop is placed in the vertical plane, and the current as shown. So we carry the fingers of the right hand with the sense of the current. As you see, the thumb points to the left. So the magnetic field created by the current at the center of the loop is directed horizontally to the left.